The Australian Military Cemetery at Aitape was operational from November 1944 to October 1945. It was here that 118 soldiers were killed and buried while defending the northern shores of the country during World War II. Since then, 105 remains were moved to the Lay War Cemetery, while the last 13 were exhumed last month. In remembering this past military cemetery, a monument was built in the village of Vokau outside Aitape town. This was to ensure a sacred site of remembrance was built for those who lost their lives during the war. The soldiers died fighting in the Battle of Matapau, the Battle of Boot West, and the Battle of Torricelli. Some died of injuries while others died of diseases. Out of the 118 soldiers buried, 5 remained unidentified. Today there are over 2,240 Australian war casualties that are yet to be found across Papua New Guinea. The effort to find the soldiers remains a challenge, as many were buried in unmarked graves in isolated locations. But for Aitape, the last 13 Australian diggers will now be repatriated home to a proper resting place after almost 73 years. And they will also be remembered through this war memorial. Stanley Over Jr., National MTV News.